Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. We are covering a topic that you will be very surprised and shocked to learn about. The seven most powerful navies in the world. Especially the second of these navies you will probably hear about for the first time in your life, and you will be shocked. From cutting-edge technology to naval capabilities, these navies are redefining the meaning of power at sea. But before we get to that, if you are new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button and like this video if you like what you see. Your support means the world to us. Now, as we explore these incredible naval forces, I would like to ask you a question that I and everyone else has been wondering. Which maritime innovation do you think has had the most significant impact on modern naval supremacy? Leave your thoughts in the comments below, and let's exchange about the evolving landscape of naval supremacy. Without further ado, let's sail into the world of maritime powerhouses and find out what makes them truly different. It's time to satisfy your curiosity, and here we go. 7. Bangladesh Navy. The Bangladesh Navy plays a vital role in securing the country's vast maritime territory of more than 118,813 square kilometers. Its core responsibilities include not only the defense of vital military installations, ports, and economic zones, but also the protection of Bangladesh's economic and military interests at home and abroad. Beyond its defense duties, the Navy serves as a frontline force in disaster management within the country and extends its reach to actively participate in humanitarian efforts on an international scale. 6. Turkish Navy. The Turkish Navy is the naval arm of the Turkish Armed Forces, and it's backed by a robust domestic defense industry that is currently pursuing ambitious projects. Its strategic advances now give it the ability to assert dominance in neighboring seas. A major milestone for the Navy was the induction of the TCG Anadolu, a state-of-the-art helicopter landing ship. This ship marks a new chapter for the Turkish Navy, with the capacity to transport more than 700 naval infantrymen, along with tanks, vehicles, and helicopters, to any corner of the globe. Inaugurated on April 10, 2023, TCG Anadolu stands proudly as the Navy's newest flagship, symbolizing its commitment to enhanced capabilities and global presence. 5. Republic of Korea Navy. The Republic of Korea Navy, ROCN, has a formidable advantage over its northern counterpart in both the number and quality of its naval forces. With a comprehensive fleet composition, the ROCN focuses primarily on securing its territorial waters and deterring potential threats. In particular, the backbone of its naval capabilities lies in the offshore patrol vessel, OPV fleet, which accounts for nearly half of its total naval strength. In addition to its emphasis on OPVs, the ROCN prioritizes a diverse array of vessels such as submarines, destroyers, frigates, and corvettes. It strategically deploys specialized units such as amphibious assault ships and mine warfare ships to meet specific operational requirements. Leveraging its strong alliance with the United States Navy, including access to aircraft carrier fleets and regional allies, further strengthens the ROCN's capabilities. In contrast, the North Korean Navy relies on its evolving partnership with China and gradual expansion within its own naval forces. This is in stark contrast to the ROCN's reliance on a well-rounded force structure and robust alliances for regional security and defense. 4. Indonesian Navy. The Indonesian Navy is the largest in Southeast Asia in terms of active personnel and fleet size. Each of its commissioned vessels bears the distinguished prefix Kapal Perang Republik Indonesia, indicating its status as a warship of the Republic of Indonesia. The Indonesian Navy faces a variety of non-traditional maritime security challenges within its exclusive economic zone. These challenges range from counter-piracy to disrupting illegal fishing activities to intercepting human and drug trafficking operations. These threats pose an ongoing challenge that requires constant vigilance and strategic maneuvering on the part of the Navy. In addition, Indonesia's geographic vulnerability to frequent natural disasters has prompted the Navy to actively enhance its humanitarian assistance and disaster relief capabilities. The Navy's concerted efforts aim not only to secure its waters, but also to be a critical responder in times of crisis. Efficiently deploying resources to assist affected communities in the aftermath of disasters. 3. Russian Navy. Russia has significantly expanded its military presence in the Mediterranean by establishing a permanent naval force known as the Mediterranean Squadron. This move serves several strategic objectives for Russia. First and foremost, it aims to secure Russia's southern regions and borders, while posing a challenge to NATO and the United States' long-standing naval dominance in the eastern Mediterranean. To enhance its conventional deterrence capabilities, Russia has focused on strengthening its air defenses and arming its ships with cruiser missiles. This strategic focus is aimed at creating a robust maritime deterrent against NATO forces operating in the region. In addition, Russia is actively pursuing strategies to increase its access to ports and military bases in the region. This expansion is intended to gradually counterbalance NATO's dominance in the central Mediterranean over time. By establishing a permanent naval presence, bolstering its defenses, and equipping its naval assets with advanced weapons such as cruise missiles, Russia is seeking to assert itself as a major player in the Mediterranean. 2. People's Liberation Army Navy. The Chinese People's Liberation Army Navy has made significant progress in strengthening its naval capabilities. Boasting advanced surface and undersea vessels, a robust fixed-wing aircraft carrier fleet, a formidable submarine force, and modern fleets of destroyers, frigates, and corvettes, a concerted effort has also revitalized its amphibious assault capabilities, and the fleet currently has 24 ships in the pipeline. The plan's ambition is clear: to emerge as the world's foremost maritime power and to surpass the United States in naval strength. This ambitious goal places it in a unique position among the world's most powerful navies, posing a significant challenge to the long-standing dominance of the U.S. Navy, USN. 1. United States Navy. The United States Navy, USN, stands as a dominant force on the seas, boasting an impressive arsenal that includes advanced nuclear-powered aircraft carriers, a formidable array of destroyers, and a substantial fleet of submarines. Not content to rest on its laurels, the USN is placing a strong emphasis on augmenting its capabilities with offshore patrol vessels and specialized mine-countermine warfare ships, demonstrating a commitment to meeting diverse operational requirements. Looking to the future, the USN will add more than 65 new ships to its fleet over the next decade. This ambitious expansion is designed to ensure that the USN maintains its edge in the face of global competition, particularly from emerging rivals such as China. This strategic investment underscores the Navy's commitment to staying ahead in a rapidly evolving maritime landscape while providing comprehensive solutions to the multifaceted challenges of modern warfare. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you found it informative and engaging. If you enjoyed the content and want to see more fascinating videos like this, please consider subscribing to my channel. Your support motivates me to create more in-depth analyses on various military topics. Feel free to leave your thoughts and comments down below. I'd love to hear your opinions and any suggestions for future videos you'd like to see. What other subjects would you be interested in learning about? Your feedback helps me tailor the content to your interests. Don't forget to hit the like button if you found the video valuable. Your likes help the video reach a wider audience who might also benefit from this information. Thank you once again for being a part of this community. Stay tuned for more compelling content, and remember, your engagement fuels this channel. Subscribe, comment, like, and let's keep exploring exciting topics together.